find the video that you want to record or you copy, go to the address bar and copy. Highlight, well, first write guess who or whatever you want to put there. Highlight, Control K opens up this little internet address URL, and then paste and OK.